now the end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear and state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way.
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption.
And I planned each charted course, each careful step along life's byway.
And more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew,
when I bit off more than I could chew.
But through it all, when there was doubt,
I ate it up
and spit it out.
I faced it all
and I stood tall
and did it my way.
I loved, I laughed, I cried, had my fill, my share of losing.
And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing.
Just to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way.
Oh no, not me. I did it my way.
For what is a man? What has he got?
If not himself, then he has not.
To say the things he truly feels,
and not the words of one who needs.
The record shows I took the blows
and did it my way.